Ebenu shalom alechem. Ebenu shalom alechem. Ebenu shalom alechem. Ebenu shalom, shalom, shalom alechem. Ebenu shalom alechem. Ebenu shalom alechem. Ebenu shalom alechem. Ebenu shalom, shalom, shalom alechem. Ebenu shalom alechem. Ebenu shalom alechem. Ebenu shalom alechem. Ebenu shalom, shalom, shalom alechem. It's Yom Kippur. And do you happen to know what we wish each other on Yom Kippur, Itai?
Beats me. I have no idea.
Really? Okay. So it's Gmar Chatima Tova.
Say what?
Gmar Chatima Tova.
One more time.
Gmar Chatima Tova.
Gmar Chatima Tova.
That's exactly it. Ooh, you're good, Itai.
Thank you.
Maybe we can teach everybody how to say this. 1, 2, 3. Repeat after me. Gmar Chatima Tova. And do you happen to know what it means?
I don't.
Really? What do we want to be blessed for the new year? There is a book. There's a book of life. And we want to be inscribed in the book of life. But we want to be inscribed for blessings, for good things to happen. So we wish each other to be inscribed for really wonderful things. So I wish you all amazing things. And if you like donuts, a lot of donuts. If you like ice cream, a lot of ice cream. And if you like pizza, a lot of pizza. And why not the whole thing together in one whole meal? Gemar Chatima Tova. We continue by thanking God, by saying how beautiful His house is, how beautiful our synagogue is, and how beautiful our own house is, by singing Matovu. How lovely are your tents, O Jacob, your dwelling places, O Israel.
Matovu, O Halecha Yaakov. Mishkenotecha Yisrael, Matovu, O Halecha Yaakov, Mishkenotecha Yisrael.
I wake up in the boker. What does boker mean?
Morning.
I open my inayim.
Eyes.
Ah. I jump out of my mita.
Bed.
And I wash my yadayim.
Hands.
I say mode ani, because this is what it means to say thank you. Mode ani.
Mode ani. Lefanecha melech chai v'kayam shechezata b'nishmati b'chemla rabba emunatecha mode ani lefanecha melech chai v'kayam שחזרתה בי נשמעתי בחמלה רבה אמונתך.
Oh, every morning when I'm through sleeping, I open up my eyes and say, thank you, God, for my soul and for giving me another day. Thank you, God, for all the sunshine and for the raindrops that will fall. For all the grass, trees, and plants, and for the flowers. But thank you for the Torah most of all. We thank you, dear God, for helping us during this past year and for bringing us to this day. This prayer is called Shehecheyanu in Hebrew.
Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech haolam Shehecheyanu vekimanu vehigiyanu lazman hazeh.
My friends, it's time for the Shema. What do? Take your hand, cover your eyes. Let's cover our eyes and do the Shema together.
Shema Yisrael Adonai Eloheinu Adonai.
Shem kevod malchuto leolam vaed ve'ahavta et Adonai Elohecha bechol lavavecha uvechol nafshecha uvechol meodecha. Let's hold our hearts here. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your might. So tell me, Itai, do we have four gods?
No, I don't think so.
No? Oh. Do we have three gods?
That doesn't sound right to me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, maybe we have two gods.
That's not right either.
Really? Oh, we have one God, right?
That sounds right.
Okay, one God. Is that true that we have one God?
That's true.
And how do we say true in Hebrew?
Emet.
Emet. Emet, 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 ata hu rishon. Emet, 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 ata hu acharon. Umi baladecha en lanu melech, melech goel u-moshiach. Umi baladecha en lanu melech, melech goel u-moshiach. Emet, 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 ata hu rishon. Emet, 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 ata hu acharon. Umi baladecha en lanu melech, melech goel u-moshiach. Umi baladecha en lanu melech, melech goel u-moshiach.
Help us, dear God, to know wrong from right. And help us, we pray, to do what is right. Help us to love you with all our heart, with all our soul, and with all our might. We are all God's children. Everyone is our brother and sister. Let us live in peace and respect each other. We are all God's children. Everyone is our brother and sister. Let us live in peace and be kind to each other. We are all God's children. Everyone is our brother and sister. Let us live in peace and share with each other. We are all God's children. Everyone is our brother and sister. Let us live in peace and be friends with each other. We ask you, God, to grant us peace and goodness and blessing. Amen. O Hose Shalom Bimromav, Hu Yase Shalom Aleinu Ve'al Kol Yisrael Ve'imru Imru Amen. Oh, עושה שלום במרומם הוא יעשה שלום עלינו ועל כל ישראל ואמרו אמרו אמן יעשה שלום יעשה שלום שלום עלינו ועל כל ישראל יעשה שלום יעשה שלום שלום עלינו ועל כל ישראל יעשה שלום יעשה שלום שלום עלינו ועל כל ישראל יעשה שלום יעשה שלום שלום עלינו ועל כל ישראל יעשה שלום יעשה שלום שלום עלינו ועל כל ישראל
You shall love the Lord your God Once a student asked
Rabbi Which is the best way to love God?
Said the rabbi, The best way to love God is to love everyone. Then you will also love God.
What is it then that is asked of us?
More love and understanding.
For our parents.
For our parents.
For our friends.
For our friends.
For our teachers.
For our teachers.
For all who are in need of our love.
For all who are in need of our love.
The Torah says, You shall love your neighbor as yourself.
You shall love your neighbor as yourself.
So now, Itai, I think it's time to take out the Torah. Will you take out the Torah for us?
Sure thing.
All right. Thank you.
ויהי בנשוא אהרון ויאמר משה קומה אדוני ויפוצו אויביך וינוסו משנאיך מפניך כי מציון תצא תורה כי מציון תצא תורה ודבר אדוני מירושלים ברוך שנתן תורה תורה ברוך שנתן תורה תורה לעמו ישראל בקדושתו
You can hold it. All right.
Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Echad Eloheinu, Gadol Adonainu, Kadosh Shemo.
Turn around.
גדלו לאדוני איתי ונרומם שמו יחדיו.
So now, Itai, you are going to come in front of all of our friends so everybody can give a little kiss to the Torah, a little besito to the Torah. Can you all give a kiss? Great. And now we will return the Torah to the Ark. Good job, Itai. Thank you. Take your guitar back. And we are going to sing a song, The Tree of Life.
עץ חיים הילה מחזיק בתוך המאושר עץ חיים הילה מחזיק בתוך המאושר שלום 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 שלום
Shalom, 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 shalom. It is a tree of life to them who hold fast to it, and all of its supporters are happy. It is a tree of life to them who hold fast to it, and all of its supporters are happy. Shalom, 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 shalom. Its ways are ways of pleasantness, and all its paths are peace. Its ways are ways of pleasantness, and all its paths are peace. Shalom, 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 shalom.
On Yom Kippur, we think of times we might have been more kind. We say we are sorry for the promises we might not have kept. We're sorry for the mistakes we made. We say we are sorry for the times we were selfish or maybe stubborn. We're sorry for the things we took without asking permission. We are sorry for saying things that made others feel sad. We're sorry for when we were angry or unkind to the people we love. For all of this, we say we are sorry. We ask for forgiveness. We say we're sorry to God, and we ask God to inscribe us in the Book of Life for a year filled with wonderful blessings. And we sing Avinu Malkeinu.
Avinu Malkeinu, Chanenu Vaneinu. Avinu Malkeinu, Chanenu Vaneinu, Ki en banu masim. Asei manu Tzedaka v'chesed, Asei manu tzedaka v'chesed, Vehoshienu. Avinu Malkeinu, Chanenu v'aneinu. Avinu Malkeinu, Chanenu v'aneinu, Ki en banu masim.
How wonderful it is that we can all be together with our brothers and sisters.
Hine ma tov umanayim, shevet achim gam yachad. Hine ma tov umanayim, shevet achim gam yachad. Hine ma tov, shevet achim gam yachad. Hine ma tov, shevet achim gam yachad. Hine ma tov umanayim, 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 shevet achim gam yachad. Hine ma tov, hine ma tov. Dararai, yarararararai. Hine ma tov, hine ma tov. Dararai, yarararararai. Hine ma tov umanayim, shevet achim gam yachad. Hine ma tov umanayim, shevet achim gam yachad.
On Yom Kippur, we tell a story. That's the story of Jonah and the whale. Have you ever heard that story? Itai, have you heard the story of Jonah?
I've heard the story of Jonah.
You've heard the story of Jonah. So Jonah, he was a prophet. So that means that God was able to talk to him and he was able to hear what God wanted from him. And so there was a town called Nineveh, which was a little far from where Jonah was living. And God said to Jonah, you know, I want you to go to Nineveh and tell the people there that actually they're really wicked and they need to change their ways. So Jonah is not one to argue with God, so he says, okay, God. But in fact, inside, he really didn't want to go there because the people in Nineveh, everybody knew that they're really wicked and they're really bad people. So if he goes there and says, you know, guys, God told me to tell you that you're really bad and you should repent. He was really scared that they would beat him up or whatever. So he thought, okay, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to pretend to go to Nineveh. I'm going to take the boat, but instead of taking the boat that goes to Nineveh, I'll take the boat that goes to Miami. And so he took that boat, and a big storm started, like one of these big hurricanes, force 5. And the boat is moving and moving and moving and moving, and everybody was so scared that they were going to drown. And Jonah, well, he knew it was his fault because God was angry, and he realized that, you know, it's really not wise to try to fool God. God knows what you're doing. And so he said to the people, it's all my fault. If you throw me overboard, the storm will stop. And they all said, are you sure? He said, yes, I'm sure. Just throw me overboard. So they took Jonah, they threw him overboard, and would you believe that there was a big fish waiting there, the mouth open, and Jonah fell in the mouth of the fish. As soon as he fell in the mouth of the fish, the storm stopped. And so Jonah is in the fish. Hello, 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 hello. Big, big, big fish. He's able to sit in the fish, you know, and he's able to actually, you know, stretch out. He's there for 3 days, 3 nights. And he's praying to God. He says, God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, I shouldn't have done what I did. Give me a second chance, please. And God said, you can perhaps know what he said. He said, okay, Jonah, I'll give you a second chance. So God told the big fish, the whale, to spit out Jonah on the beach. So he went to Nineveh, ptoom, and spat up Jonah. So Jonah went to Nineveh and says, guys, God tells me to tell you that you're really wicked and you should change your ways, otherwise God is going to destroy your city. And the people in Nineveh, would you believe? They said, really? God told you that? Oh my goodness, we should all repent. So they all repented. And guess what? God forgave them. And so Jonah is looking at all that and said, wait a second, God, how come you can forgive them when they're so wicked, you know? And God said to Jonah, before judging others, look at yourself. And that's the lesson of Jonah for Yom Kippur. So would you believe that there is a song called Jonah, Jonah living in the whale? So let's learn the chorus together and maybe we can sing it together. So it goes like this. Jonah, Jonah, living in the whale. Jonah, Jonah, living in the whale. The second part goes like this. Try to run away from God, that was bound to fail. Try to run away from God, that was bound to fail. And again, Jonah, Jonah, living in a whale. Try to run away from God, that was bound to fail. So let's sing the whole refrain together.
Jonah, Jonah, living in a whale, trying to run away from God, that was bound to fail. Jonah, Jonah, living in a whale, trying to run away from God, that was bound to fail.
Okay, so let's sing the song together.
God said to Jonah, take a trip to Nineveh and tell the wicked people there they have to change their ways. But Jonah wasn't ready for such responsibility. He got on board a ship and he tried to run away. Jonah, Jonah, living in a whale, tried to run away from God that was meant to fail. Jonah, Jonah, living in a whale, tried to run away from God that was bound to fail. The storm began to blow, the sailors there were terrified. Jonah said, I'm sorry, it's all because of me. I may got very angry and now we're in hot water, and the only way to stop it is to throw me in the sea. Jonah, Jonah, living in the whale, try to run away from God, that was meant to fail. Jonah, Jonah, living in the whale, try to run away from God, that was meant to fail. A giant fish was waiting and swallowed Mr. Jonah. He cried aloud to God for 3 whole days and nights. Then the whale spat him up and Jonah went to Nineveh. He told the Ninevites, you better do what's right. Jonah, Jonah, living in the whale, try to run away from God, that was bound to fail. Jonah, Jonah, living in the whale, try to run away from God, that was bound to fail. The people all repented, but Jonah wasn't satisfied. He said to God, you shouldn't have forgiven everyone. Then God taught him a lesson that each of us should follow by looking at ourselves and the deeds that we have done. Jonah, Jonah, living in the whale, trying to run away from God, that was bound to fail. Jonah, Jonah, living in the whale, trying to run away from God, that was bound to fail.
I think it's time to conclude our service. And how about Adon Olam?
Adon Olam, Asher Malach, Beterim Kol, Yetzir Nivra, Let Nasa, Bechev Tzokol, Azay Melech Shemo Nikra Adon Olam, Ve'achare Kichlot Hakol, Levado Yimloch Nora Adon Olam, והוא היה והוא הווה והוא יהיה בתפאר אדון עולם אדון עולם אשר מלך בטרם כל יציר נברא לתסף וחפצו כל אזי מלך שמו נקרא אדון עולם והוא אחד ואין שני להמשילו להרבירה אדון עולם בלי ראשית, בלי תכלית, ולא העוז והמשרה, אדון עולם, אדון עולם, אשר מלך, בטרם כל יציר נברא, לעת נשא, בחפצו כל, אזי מלך שמו נקרא, אדון עולם, והוא אלי, וחי גואלי, וצורכם לי בעת שרה, אדון עולם, והוא ניסי ומנוס לי מנת כוסי ביום מקרא אדון עולם אשר מלך בטרם כל יציר נברא לעת נשא בחפצו כל אזי מלך שמו נקרא אדון עולם בידו הפקיד רוחי ותישן ואירא אדון עולם ועם רוחי גביעתי אדון לי ולא אירא אדון עולם אשר מלך בטרם כל יציר נברא לעת נשא וחצו כל אזי מלך שמו נקרא אדון עולם
שנה טובה